Meet Roger. His impound number is 452-9646. And Roger is an energetic one-year-old male pit bull who was found on January 1st and brought to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Roger weighs 48 very active pounds. He's a little bit of a low-riding guy. He absolutely adores people. He's kind of well socialized. He will sit for a treat, but he does need some leash training. We think he would be best and happiest as an only dog in his household. We think he's going to like children, but we think because of his energy, probably no children under the age of 12. Roger is incredibly beautiful. He's going to make a really good pet for an active family living in a private home. And sometimes he even faces a camera. Yeah, he does think he's a lap dog. We're trying to disabuse him of the notion. Roger, he loves belly rubs, by the way. This is the Roger. We're going to get you in the camera, whether you like it or not. Available for adoption today from the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.